Well, welcome to the Smart Energy Lab. So much is going on here these days. New products turning up all the time, inverters, batteries, smart energy management, charge controllers, and EV chargers. Now, check this one out. We had this delivered a while ago. It's from Delta, it's a 50 kilowatt DC charger. We've got quite a few AC charging facilities here at the Smart Energy Lab, the 22 kilowatt type 2 and type 1 connections. We've also got some just standard 10 amp places where you can charge. But really, being an off-grid facility, when the sun pops out, we've got about 100 kilowatts of solar connected to our microgrid. We want that to charge really, really, really fast. And that's what this 50 kilowatt DC charger does for us. Like my school run in the mornings, take the kids to school, it's about 40K there and back. And it takes 15 minutes for this to recharge the car after doing the school run. That's pretty awesome. The unit here, look, comes in different languages. Speak what you want and charge away. So plug it in, it's got both CHAdeMO and Type 2 CCS connectors. So we've actually had both being used here at the lab. But what was most exciting to turn up yesterday was this massive new all-in-one off-grid inverter system from Delta. It's amazing. Wow, this is from Delta. Delta Australia, they've produced a inverter battery system all in one. It's amazing. I'm just gonna check it out, run my thoughts about its design, some of its features, but I think this is kind of the future of where battery energy storage systems are gonna go. Particularly if you want an all-in-one solution, indoor and outdoor, IP55. This one is a 14.4 kilowatt three-phase inverter system, but wait till you see inside. It's just amazing. And it's got lithium-ion batteries. Looking forward to seeing what those are as well. And it's got an MPPT input, 25 kilowatts. That's what you want. Lots of solar. Rock on. Wow, this thing is just so big. Well, I'm not the biggest guy actually, at 1.65 meters tall, but this thing, it's 2.2 meters tall on the pallet, makes it about 2.3. It's not gonna fit under there, but I don't need to worry because it's IP55. This thing doesn't need to go inside. Just put it in a shady spot, I imagine, but we gotta get this thing unboxed. This is probably the biggest unboxing I've ever had to do. So, gonna need my ladder for this one. Well, that was some unboxing. It didn't take long, did it? Why don't we have a look inside? See where really all the good juice is. Even has a little prop here just to support it in transport, I suppose. Wow. First impressions. It's pretty good looking. It's got a lot of fans, so I guess it's got some cooling. But let's look inside. Wow, check out those rectiverters. Now this has already been unboxed, as you've probably seen, but there it is, the beast. As it's configured at the moment, that's 14.4 kilowatts of inverter power. It's bi-directional, so it's a rectiverter, they call the modules. It's made up of smaller hot swappable modules inside it. It's got 25 kilowatts of MPPTs with four inputs, and each of those are a 3.2 kilowatt unit, and there's multiples of them to give you a total of 25 kilowatts. And this thing is IP55. So I was a bit nervous when it arrived. I thought, gee, how am I going to get this under cover? As you can see, it's taller. There we go. It's taller than the entrance to one of my training rooms. It's just on 2.2 meters tall, but it doesn't matter. It's IP55. It's designed to be put outdoors. It's got lots of cooling fans and monitoring. Really, from an installer's point of view, it's just going to be connect up the AC, connect up the DC, commission it, and away you go. It's got remote monitoring, it's got generator auto start, and it's got all the batteries in the unit. So as a BESS, and this will be an all-in-one solution, you're not going to have any external controls other than this. It is a power station ready to roll. So thanks very much, Delta, for sending this to the Smart Energy Lab to check it out. Hope to see it at the Smart Energy Expo in Sydney, 4th and 5th of May. See you there.